What's up, TGS fam? It's the J Show with Two Wives and Thick Thighs, and here with another video. So yesterday, we're going to be reacting to the Rolling Stones' Angie. And everybody wanted me to do this ever since I did the Rolling Stones marathon back in October. So I was just like, you know, I told them I was going to get back to it. So here I am. All right. So I already got the video pulled up. Let me make sure. Oh, and I have my handy dandy headphones. All right. So I'm excited because this is what everybody kept telling me about. So I'm about to go ahead and start screen recording. And 3, 2, and I'm about to go ahead and push play now. What's the audio though? Like his voice on this one, it just seems like, I don't know, from all the Rolling Stones songs I've heard so far, it just seems kind of different in this one. Let's keep it going.
Angie, you're beautiful. Yeah. But ain't it time we said goodbye? to be alive.
Let me go ahead and stop the screen recording. I feel like an overflow of emotion right now. The song was so beautiful, but when you hear the story, it's just, you know, it was just, it kind of seemed like, you know, in the beginning, maybe it was like fighting, like it seemed like they was fighting, like they were struggling, you know, they had no money. And it basically got to the point where like fighting was just all they learned to do. So they tried different methods, they tried different ways to like make things work, and you know, at that point they realized maybe the best choice is for them just to, you know, separate and go their own ways. But I don't know, like it's a, like that's what it seemed like the main thing was about, and it obviously was like hurting both of them because they love each other, but it just, you know, it just I guess became toxic for them. But towards the end, it kind of makes me wonder if they separated. This is where it seemed like a twist in a way. So it either can go two ways. They separated, but then they end up finding their own happiness, and you know, they kind of came to an acceptance. The other way I thought about it was after they separated, you know, they realized that, like he said, that basically like he sees her eyes everywhere, and there's no other woman can come close. And I guess he realized, you know, even though that's what their relationship is, he loves her, and you know, they realized that maybe, you know, I guess she had nothing else to be like worried about when he said like to dry your eyes and be happy to be alive. It just kind of seemed like, you know, I guess like whatever they was arguing about, maybe it came to like some kind of relief. And, you know, at the end he said, they can't say we never tried. It made me wonder, like, was he saying like others who maybe told them like maybe they should separate, can't say they never tried to separate, and then because they still felt their way back to each other. There's so many ways you can look at it. One of them was just they stay separate and found their own happiness eventually. The other one was they ended up separating, but they realized that, you know, they wanted to still be with each other, so they found their way. Because, you know, they said when it's love, you always find your way back. Or when it's meant, you always find your way back. So, this was beautiful. I just, the way he sang it, like, the way he sang this song, I felt the emoji, the emotions. I'm going to say emoji, what the heck? Emotions. And I liked the way he said, and I liked the way he said, Angie. Like, everything about it was just great. It was really touching, too. I just felt like a overflow of emotion, and like I don't know, my head was kind of like my mind was kind of going all over the place in a way. Like one part of me was really sad, but it was also some beautiful moments, like sweet moments when he complimented her, and then also I kind of felt down about the hardships they've been through. So I don't know, but thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe, and push the bell notification. This way you guys be updated another video. If you're not a part of TGS fam, you are part of you with the uncle people over there, don't be with them, be with us, okay? If you guys would like to get some merch, the link is down below. Also, if you guys want to send me mail or a letter, my address is going to be on the screen. It's also going to be listed down below. And if you guys just want to talk to me outside of YouTube, click in the description box below. There's links to all of my social media. So if you talk to me, I definitely do talk back. I did want to bring to you guys' attention that I do have two other YouTube channels. So I'm going to go ahead and pop them on the screen. If you guys can, it'd be so great if you guys can go ahead and just check out the YouTube. Go ahead and support it and everything. It would mean so much. I love you guys so much, and I will see you guys next time. Happy holidays.